Kitchen, as well as working part-time at Breadwise. Her hobbies include netball and playing Tumblr, and her greatest achievement to date is being awarded an Eltham College scholarship. Sophie's goal for the future is to have a career and live and work in New York City. Will is 16 and from Kangaroo Ground. He attends Eltham College of Education, loves playing footy and cricket, and has been successful in 3 football grand finals and scored 16.1 in a beep test. His goal for the future is to go to university and eventually become a physiotherapist. Ladies and gentlemen, your applause please for Sophie and Will. Ladies and gentlemen, last but by no means least, would you welcome Kimberly Apted and Zeph Hilton. Kimberly, ladies and gentlemen, is 15 years old and from Arthur's Creek. She attends Eltham College of Education, enjoys equestrian, playing the piano, as well as all sports. She's been the school sport captain, the school captain, in fact, in 2008, and one day hopes to study and have a career as a lawyer. Zeph is 15 years old, lives in Warrandyte. He also attends Eltham College of Education, loves sports, especially football and basketball, plays for the Northern Knights, has been very successful there. Zeph hopes to continue his sporting lifestyle to one day have a successful career as an AFL player and to also play professional basketball. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands together for them, Kimberly and Zeph. Ladies and gentlemen, I told you earlier that they've been working very hard for the past 5 weeks or so to put a special performance together for you this evening. The theme for tonight's performance is Men in Black, and we've taken music from all 3 of the Men in Black films, and these young ladies and gentlemen have been working very hard to learn some Mambo, Merengue and Maryland to dance for you this evening. So ladies and gentlemen, our couples would now like to perform for you their official presentation dance.
Let me see you just bounce it with me, just bounce with me, just bounce it with me. Come on, let me see you just slide with me, just slide with me, just slide with me. Come on, let me see you take a walk with me, just walk it with me, take a walk with me. Come on, and make your neck work. Now freeze.
Yeah, might seem imposing, but trust me, if we ever show in your section, believe me, it's for your own protection. Cause we see things that you need not see, and we be places that you need not be. So go with your life, forget the Roswell crap, show love to the black suit, cause that's the men in, that's the men in.
Yeah, no, the men in black, they won't let you remember.
Black mask, huh? Black gloves with a little bit of rope to tie. I flipped it. Black suits, yeah. White shirts, right. Black glasses with a matching tag. Like Agent J or Agent K, and I wish the whole world would. Okay, I'm trying to make a billion out of 15 cents. Understand, understood, I'm a hope. Yeah, a mover, shaker, culture. Barrier border, record breaker, won't you? Give credit where credit is due, don't you? Know that I don't give a number two. Y'all just halfway thoughts, not worth the back of my mind. But to understand the future, we have to go back in time. They can try if they want to. What pit saw's a bit raw. Took like jigsaw and built it all. Despite a big loss, I bet it all. And fought blind against the world, Ray Charles. Y'all just halfway thoughts, not worth the back of my mind. But to understand the future, we have to go back in time.
Start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When you dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now.
I got this feeling on the summer day. switch. You're from the 70s, but I'm a 90s bitch. I love it.
Okay, if Hayden's good enough to start the music, we're going to see From Dirty Dancing, Mambo.
We saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical fellow. of my life. No, I never felt this way before.
Never felt.
Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I hope it.
Ladies and gents, did you enjoy that? What an absolutely fantastic job. Ladies and gentlemen, would you put your hands together one last time for these two fantastic dancers that you've witnessed this evening? A great job by all. I do believe a couple of the girls from the group would like to say a few words, so I'd invite them up to the stage now. Maddie and Alicia, if you'd come and join us, please.
On behalf of all the debutante couples, we would love to thank everyone for coming to help us celebrate this special night. We would especially like to thank our speaker for the night, Tom Sedowy, our DJ Hayden Quayle, and the staff of Ivanhoe Town Hall for making our night so wonderful. We would also like to thank Vicky Wilson for the flowers and Sperling Formal Wear for the boys' suits.
Thank you to our families for putting so much time and effort into getting us to